Protests have sprung up around the world, unified under a single slogan, Black Lives Matter. These protests began in the US after recent events reignited citizens' anger over the institutional racism, which has suppressed Black Americans for centuries. In my lecture hall, we'll further discuss institutional racism and what protesters hope to gain through their activism.